Everyone's noticed the change in me. The hardening, startling change in me. No longer depressed, I'm looking my best, and I am totally in control. Though grim and obsessively sad was I, and never organically glad was I. Now life is the berries and cherries invaded my bowl. Harvey and the children are relieved. My girlfriend Sam, not to be believed. And the secret isn't diet, drugs, or pills. I've simply found a new routine to banish all my ills.
Sounds fascinating. What's your secret?
I have my coffee in the morning, my brandy in the evening, and Arthur in the afternoon.
Arthur? Tell us more.
I don't have any gray days since I've my matinee days with Arthur in the afternoon. He has a small apartment in the center of town. I'd hardly say it was posh. And the waterbed slosh, so you can keep your crystal to heat up someone's pistol. Cause this kid, it's in tune. Because she's got Arthur. That's right, I said Arthur. There's nothing like Arthur in the afternoon.
Well, what else did you try before you met him?
I read Shirley MacLaine, dear, and found all that a pain, dear. I'd rather have Arthur in the afternoon. They say that life is better with the stars in the sky, but not for Arthur and me. We start loving when the sun is high, from a quarter to a quarter to three. Well, don't sit there and glower, just pick another hour for your round trip to the moon. He's listed as Arthur. I recommend Arthur in the afternoon.
More from our guest after Tracy with the weather.
Hello, Arthur. I got a little headache. All my nerves are worn a little thin. I was wondering if you had an opening, and well, if you did, could you squeeze me in? You do? A quarter to two. Well, I'm on.